state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast, a sanction found in Lake Van. Armenian and Russian FMs discuss implementation of agreements on Artsakh. Artsakh to NATO local self-government elections until March 1, 2022 due to military situation. The Bolshevik government was overthrown in Yerevan on this day 100 years ago. Russia, Turkey and Iran released joint statement on Syria. 150th birthday of Hamazaz Babajanyan. Interview with ethnographer Narine Shamamyan. A sunk ship was found off the coast of Muradiye, Western Armenia, after the waters dried up. The city, wanting to see the ship, began to come to the region. As a result of the retreat, the lands of the citizens, the fishing boats, the tombs belonging to the ancient times, the columns of the castles, the stones with different motifs, the microbiota which have been formed for millennia, have appeared. In the coastal areas of Lake Van, where the water level changes regularly depending on weather conditions, a decline is being noticed as a result of global warming. Lake Van has always been a frequent destination for civilizations throughout history and is a transition point between East and West. On February 17, the Minister of Foreign Affairs of the Republic of Armenia, Ara Ayvazyan, paid a short working visit to the Russian Federation at the invitation of Sergei Lavrov, Russian Foreign Ministry reports. A detailed discussion took place on all aspects of the implementation of the agreements between the leaders of Russia, Azerbaijan and Armenia on November 9, 2020 and January 11, 2021. Special emphasis was placed on the exchange of prisoners of war, humanitarian aid and the unblocking of transport connections in the region, including in the context of the efforts of a trilateral working group of deputy prime ministers. It was noted with satisfaction that the Russian-Armenian multilateral allied relations, despite the coronavirus epidemic, continue to develop intensively for the benefit of our countries and peoples. President of Artsakh Arai Karutyunyan today signed a decree stating that elections of local self-government bodies won't be held in the communities of the country until March 1, 2022 due to martial law. The decree states that the term of powers of the existing local self-government bodies shall be extended until the first session of the newly elected local self-government bodies. The anti-Soviet popular movement, the February Uprising, began in Armenia on February 18, 1921, but in reality it was a national liberation uprising against the colonial Red Russian Empire. Starting in Bashkarni, Tallinn and Vyazor, the uprising will soon spread to other regions of Armenia. The Military Revolutionary Committee of Armenia decides to retreat in the direction of Ghamarlu with two armored vehicles with the Soviet government and army detachments. On the eve of the retreat, on the night of the 17th, the Bolsheviks axed and executed about 40 prisoners in a Yerevan prison, including military figures Hamazaz and Makedon. The rebel forces entered Yerevan, which first of all released the prisoners, including Hovhannes Kajaznuni, Hamo Ohanjanyan, Nikol Aghbalyan, Levon Shant. The Committee for the Salvation of the Homeland forms a new government. It is headed by the last Prime Minister of the Republic of Armenia, Simon Vrabyan. The popular uprising was suppressed on April 2, 1921, when the Red Army detachments were returning to Armenia from Georgia. Russia, Turkey and Iran issued a joint statement based on the results of the 15th International Meeting on the Syrian Crisis. According to the statement, the parties continue working for the establishment of stability and peace in Syria, adding that there is no military solution for the conflict. Russia, Turkey and Iran have agreed on continuing cooperation in the fight against terrorist groups. Moscow, Ankara and Tehran have condemned the illegal seizure and transfer of proceeds from the sale of Syrian oil, opposing foreign interference in the work of the Syrian Constitutional Commission and the imposition of an external deadline for its completion. Russia's and Iran's fight against terrorism is understandable, but Turkey's fight is highly questionable, particularly in the recent Artsakh war with the involvement of terrorists by Azerbaijan, who were transported to the conflict zone by Turkey, and Turkey carried out a similar terrorist landing in Libya and northern Syria. Hamazaz Khachatur Babajanyan was born in 1906 in the village of Khachisar in northern Artsakh. He studied at the school of his birthplace. He entered the military school after Myasnikyan in Yerevan in 1925. In 1938, he was appointed deputy commander of the regiment, participated in the Finnish War, served in the Caucasus military district as a regiment commander. He took part in the operations in the cities of Vitebsk, Smolensk, Yelnya and the Southern Front from 1941 to 42. He was the commander of the Mechanized Corps Brigade. During the Dnestr River crossing, he was awarded the title of Hero of the Soviet Union for his skillful commanding actions. After the war, he graduated from the military academy. He was the commander of the troops of the Odessa Military District. the head of the Academy of Armored Forces, the head of the USSR tank troops. In 1975, he was promoted to the rank of Chief Marshal of the Armored Forces. He passed away in 1977 in Moscow. On Western Armenia TV, a junior researcher, ethnographer, and dance researcher at the Institute of Archaeology and Ethnography of the National Academy of Sciences of the Republic of Armenia, Narine Shamamyan, presented the structure and significance of the Armenian military dances and the historical heritage that exists today. She refers to the psychological feature of military dances as well as the types found in Armenian cinematography and Armenian literature. Now we present you Aylo Tiyarjan by Sasun Ensemble. Ay ağçı 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 Ay loti yarcan Ay tığa 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 Can loti yarcan Yesem zirdan pes açun Ay loti yarcan Yesem zirdan hasnatsun Can loti yarcan The full version is available on the official website of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.